Okay, hello everybody, my name is Max Water. Welcome back to this. What is this Resident Evil Revelations 2. So we're gonna continue Barry journey. Hello Barry. We just get out from the sewers.
Previously on Revelations 2.
I don't need to see that. I already see it numerous times. Biohazard Revelations 2 Episode 3 Judgment. Okay. So what we know is Moira is almost die. And
okay, we're out. Now to pick up Wesker's trail.
Right. And Barry is super pissed. And we got so little ammo and everything.
You don't have to come with me for this.
I'm staying with you. I want to know the truth as much as you do.
Holy shit. Okay, so I forgot who gave Natalia that sweater.
Once upon a time, this must have been some kind of mine.
Once upon a time is a long time, old man. Very, very long. Let's see if we can get something from here. I just hope the game is not like I travel,
Barry,
I found...
I think I remember something. I think that woman used to be down there somewhere.
Okay. Let's head down and look for a way across.
What the fuck?
The old sack is gonna pay for what she did to Moira. I'm not leaving this island until she does.
Who the fuck is that? We don't know. Okay. I don't really want to, waste my ammo on this. Because it's partially useless. For me who didn't like, I like getting perfect game, but I don't want wasting my time collecting collectibles like that, repeating the same mission over and over. Just to find collectibles, that's like... Hello, shiny little things. Can you be my friend? Quarry map. Gunpowder. Enemies. No enemies. I like it. So rifle ammo. Smoke powder. Handgun ammo. Yes, we got a lot of, ammo. Maybe it's their compensation. To giving us a hard time at the boss fight. One enemy. Any other enemy? Because I felt like there's sound everywhere and I don't like it. Okay,
there's something ahead. Be careful.
The weak point is on the head. But if we stealth kill him, we don't need to worry about the stealth. I mean, the weak point. That is, it's locked from the other side. That is the advantage of doing stealth thingy. Nothing. What is that sound? That doesn't sound nice. Wait, there's something. Okay, little girl, it's your job. I'm guessing here. Oh no, it's not. I thought that you're gonna crawl there. Sorry.
The only way up is that elevator.
In the storehouse.
No power. That's a problem. Looks like the whole power source has been removed. We'll have to find a replacement to get this baby moving.
Up here. It's not that I'm afraid of the enemy, you know, it's just fighting enemy head on waste a lot of ammo. That's why I prefer sneaky beaky like. What the heck is that?
What was that?
Holy... Oh no, I thought that's an enemy. Empty bottle at last. We can combine things. I want you to take the ammo on the top of this thing. What is that sound? Okay. This must be another...
God, what a mess!
I'm gonna be sick.
Me too.
We could probably use this power source.
Wait, how to move it? Okay. No troubles? Very strange. I really thought that there would be problems, you know. Okay, I don't know how to use the conveyors. He didn't see me. He didn't see me. gutless. Okay. So, I figure out that there's something wrong here. Natalia can go there. Okay. The sound, you know, it just like freeze my hand. I feel like I'm very terrified. Written in Russian, I cannot read that. Damage level 4, nice. Okay, nice, very nice. Firepower become 180. Wait, what? Oh yeah, it is an increase. Alcohol. They really give us a lot of things, but they don't give us the bottle. Okay, Ruby. Sounds. That is the sound that all the conveyors must be moving around, right?
Yes. Must have been the power switch for the conveyor belt.
What? Oh my god. Oh my god. You really test my patience, don't you, game? Okay. Toughen up. Toughen up. I can do this. See? There's a safe indicator. That means something will probably happen. Something bad, very bad. Something very bad, and I was. Oh my god. Okay.
What the hell is that thing?
I don't know. Probably boss, right? Okay, no. What is that? Oh my god, don't touch me. Don't touch me, you disgusting mother. Oh! No, no, no. Nope, what do you want to do, huh? What do you want to do? You cannot touch me. You may not touch me. Oh, come on. Goodbye, mother. Goodbye. Are you running away? You are running away! Holy shit, this is the... What? Really?
I'll throw my back out if I try to lug this thing all the way to the elevator.
You waste my... Okay. Actually, that doesn't cost a lot of ammo. Not like I thought, apparently. Because I have a lot of bombs. I think I need to make more, you know? Just to make sure. This is tiring. Okay. Exploding bottle. Decoy bottle. Wait, I don't have flame. I don't have flame. Okay, that's fine. We need to put it there. There's a lot of things that we must take. Move out of the way, old man. This is my job. I hear something. Okay, one. Oh, it's red. No, not that one. It's red. Okay, two. Three. Wow. Rare part box. Let's try to check what is it before we fighting that insolent monster again. You know, why did I use damage level 4 on this gun? Because I figure out that quick load level 1. Pass for Magnum. Okay. Because I figure out that I want to one shot regular enemies, you know, just not to make it a hassle. But I think I'm wrong, ain't I? I should have gone give it to this gun. This AK is very good. Okay, I know what should. Up. That spells trouble. No? I thought that there was gonna be something, you know, because the sound, you know, I just felt like the zombies should be attracted to sound. Hey, move out of the way. What? Well, she wants to climb, let her climb.
There's something ahead. Be careful.
Okay. Wait, where should I bring that thing to? Oh, I figured it out. There's nothing there, right? Okay, nothing. Hard job. Hard job at work. I figure out that a lot of people do hard work like this. They should be more appreciated, man. Goodbye, sir. And hello, generator. We must walk so high. It will be, you know, it's better to make it like, you know, we can run. Because apparently running is very, very good. Combined with not alcohol is better. I never found the use of smoke and other things, you know. But alcohol, it's very great. Nothing here. I'm glad that it is not like, you know, Resident Evil 6 zombie fanfest, cause you know too many zombies really like a major turnoff. Oh my god, that is an enemy, isn't it? Yes, that is an enemy. Oh, no effect. Sorry. I never thought that you are down there. Okay.
There's something ahead. Be careful.
On the left. See? That is the benefit of strong pistols. But strong AK is good too, you know.
Not now, damn it!
I knew things will happen. Rifle ammo. Is that? Oh, this rifle. So many enemies. Yes, I know. Good job, Sherlock. One on the head, one on the leg. I just hope it won't come to do. Yes. No. I really like how narrow the field of vision is. Goodbye. Because if they have a, you know, like wide field of vision, it'll be bad for me, you know. I'll be like discovered a lot of times. I need to take that rival, isn't it? Wait, what should I do? Okay, he fall down. Okay. Not a great idea, apparently.
Looks painful.
Yes, of course, it's painful. How to get there? How the hell I get there? I still haven't found a way. Okay, I'm gonna heal it. This okay, we're gonna fight the boss here, I guess. Okay. Okay, in the head. Okay, fuck. No, brother. Really? You're so strong. Please do something. Okay, so back to 5. And no way to go there. No way. No how. Anyhow, really? I figure out we can go there, you know? Really? I hate it. I think there's something we must... Oh, shit.
Monster!
Yes, I know. Handgun ammo. We must take Ruby. Where's the Ruby? Damn it. There should be something here. We had a lot of bodies to take care of today. Ruby. Hey, there's something there. If only we can, like, quick save, man. Okay. Where? Miss that shit. Die. Okay. That's it. Okay, guys. I'm thinking that that weapon is for Moira, I think. I mean, you know, Claire and Barry always have like gone to the same place twice. So who knows? If not, then it's just not my luck. Okay, before ending, I'm gonna end the episode here, guys. So thank you for watching, and I'm gonna see you in the next episode. Bye bye.